see if these guns are everything Black Mask says they are.
You call the Black Mask a liar?
Quit busting my chops. Just show me what we got.
Bad boys a lesson.
I can't say Black Mask doesn't have a color.
You should have called in sick. Well, at least you tried.
Thank you.
tired.
Your answer before I fill you up with lead.
Downtown, his office. But you ain't gonna get him. He knows you're coming free.
Thank you. Ludicrous characters, check. I've gotten money, check. Distinct lack of brain cells, definitely check. Yeah, this is gonna be fun.
In jail, Cobblepot. What are you doing with all this?
You're gonna get it, man!
And you were doing so well. You're headed to Gotham. What for?
I ain't telling you nothing.
You know 50,000 volts to the head hurts, right?
Okay, they're busting him out of GCPD. You're too late. It's already happening.
Why so pessimistic?
When you fitted this thing with a self-destruct option, you could have asked him why.
That was never a very popular word in Mr. Wayne's vocabulary.
Ah, yes. The stony-faced intractability we left him for. These guys, on the other hand, were very tractable.
And temperate, Mr. Grayson. Might be an idea to stop them.
Oh, what the bloody hell's going on in here? Everyone's stuck in a limb with neurons!
We cut the power, boys, like you said.
After you move on, cut the power on, Roger.
Someone messed up, bro.
Nicholas wouldn't be able to get Nicholas out of here.
Give
me Uncle Pot, it's drizzling rain. Hurry up.
away anytime soon.
Why the bloody hell no?
Because we just got our asses kicked.
I know who's it. Oh, no. Not you.
The one and only, Oz. Look, just relax. Now that I'm here, I'll have you back down and behind bars in no time.
Piss off, pretty boy.
You know I love it when you get angry.
Nicholas, you go over to bed. Did you get you set down?
Oh.
I gotta get you medicine. Pick your hoodie about the floor.
Down and behind bars in no time.
Piss off, pretty boy.
You know I love it when you get angry.
Okay, I'm connected. They've done a good job, but not good enough. I can reroute power, but it means rewiring some junction boxes. They're on the floors below.
I'm on it. So, I've been thinking. You, pretty much own everything now, huh?
I hope you're not going to ask me for a loan, Mr. Grayson.
But I bet you've been throwing some mad parties, right?
Off the chain, I believe they say.
We lost them! He's right!
Dark.
I can fix him, I think.
Oh,